I'm so glad you'll be working out with me. I just wanted to let you know that there are several ways you can support Faithful Workouts. One of them is you can go to our website and buy one of our shirts, like this shirt, that reminds you that because of the cross, you're forgiven. You can also make a financial donation. We are a 501c3, so it will be tax deductible. And of course, we always appreciate your prayers, so please pray for Faithful Workouts. And what about inviting a friend? How about sharing Faithful Workouts with someone that you know? Someone that needs to get physically and spiritually fit. Thanks, and have a fun workout. All right, are we ready for some interval training? We are doing it here at beautiful Red Rocks. This is Kathy and Peggy and Eric, and we're gonna start. So all you would need is a chair or a park bench. We're gonna put one foot up, and we're gonna do step-ups, guys. Ready, set, go. And do 30 seconds here. Take it at whatever pace you can do. If it's too much, here's your option. If you don't wanna go on a chair and step up, just come right here, okay? Main thing is you're getting your heart rate elevated, working hard. Second break. Ready? Other leg. Go. It's humid here today, huh? Kind of strange for Colorado. Listen to your body. Listen to your knees, guys. You do what you can do. Know your options at any time. On the chair or the park bench. Breakfast of champions there.
Nothing.
What are we right here?
Two cups of coffee.
Eric, help me out. Do you have breakfast?
Protein shake.
That's good.
Gotta have something.
Yeah.
But not too much.
I had some sprouted organic bread.
Yes, you did.
But I also had some German deli meats. I went to a German deli. My mom was born in Austria, so I love my German deli meats, and I ate a lot of those. Okay, down. We're going to do plank jacks. Plank. Keep weight on your hands. Legs are going to move fast. Ready? Go. Water break after this, how about that? I'm tired today. What was that? Like 11 last night. beautiful set outside. My son and a friend of his and this other couple. Four, three, two, water break. Shoulders.
That's like 13 after.
Done. Is it fast though?
It is fast.
Yeah. Let's do some squats. Peggy, how about if you show your band? If anybody else wants to do a band, go ahead, go forward and do squats. Here's an option if you have an exercise band. Let's go. You can if you want. Please don't do that.
I could get ginger cream cheese has to be at
Alright, great. Again, I'm gonna put it in my back to you, but we're doing core. Sit. Lean back. Up. Oh. Feeling pulling on your stomach and pulse those arms.
Jesus is a keeper.
Ah. least favorite move? Burpees! Burpees! But you do them with an elevated hand. Don't let your feet come in super close to the shoulder blades. Ready? Go.
Thank you.
keep your bicep by your ear, knee slightly bent. We're going to work core and obliques. Plank position. Bring knee out to the side. Alternate sides, okay? Ready and go. Guys, we're just chit-chatting over here. Are you back? All right. Well, let's get a sip of water. All right. We've got five more things we're going to do. Five more 30-second moves. We'll do it, right? Okay. Split up. Let's give it our all. Go. Break. Ready? 6,000 stairs at this place, and those guys are off running it. Just for fun, just a little something to switch arms. Alright, right here. I was gonna say, I think there's something special about getting out into God's creation. If you look at this place, I mean, no architect, nobody could create something this kind of beautiful here. It's these natural rocks that create this amphitheater, and to watch a concert here is something special, that's for sure. I saw Third Day here, Matt Maher, Chris Tomlin, a lot of guys. Who else have I seen? I saw a comedian here, which was really fun. You guys don't know Brian Reagan? Check him out if you want a comedian who's clean but so funny. Now, you guys ever heard of Brian Reagan? Oh my goodness, you have to listen to this guy. He does this thing about being on an airplane camping.
Really?
Kathy's been a flight attendant for years. It's so funny. He talks about people trying to put their suitcases into the overhead bin, and he's like, what are you, like, spatially deficient? That's not gonna fit. It's like you're trying to put a dead yak up in the overhead.
Gotta stretch up.
And then about, like, you know, in the aircraft, it's like, you know, stand to the right, walk to the left. And he's like, they say it like 50 times, and what do people do?
Yeah.
Stand on the wrong side.
Yeah.
Switch. Put everything. Oh, he does one on a spelling bee. He does one about first-class passengers. About Pop-Tarts. I mean, I think I've watched almost all. About going to the emergency room. It's so funny. Anyway, awesome job, guys. Thanks for coming with us to Red Rocks. I'll take you around on a little tour now. Okay, stay with me. So here it is, this is where you can come. And then over here, you can see out there. I mean, can you believe this? Is that beautiful? All right, let me take you just so you're not getting dizzy. Let me just walk you out here and you'll see some of the stairs that I'm talking about that they go up and down. Well, I guess I do too, but here we are. Just such a beautiful place. If you're ever in Colorado, number one tourist attraction is first come see me. Number two, I would say, is to come here. So there you go. That's where the concerts take place. Now wait till you see this. Huh? Pretty cool. All right, thanks for working out with us.